Let's get going. We tip. Flag wins the tip, and Sacred Heart controls. Sacred Heart rolls out their starting five. Aaron Clark, Kareem Ogier in the backcourt for them. Clark being guarded by Blackman, considered the top perimeter defender for the Red Flash.
And you'll see St. Francis play mostly man-to-man. They will play some zone. Now, Sacred Heart could go either way, zone. Yes or no?
Yes, I think you did. We can see both our bald heads there on the monitor.
That's the first pass that I have made in my lifetime.
Blackman drives, finishes.
Okay, they're worried about winning. That's why they're here. So look for good extra passes, good teamwork by the Red Flash.
Dixon Connell with a deflection, steal from Blackman. Pumps to three, tough floater off glass.
On the defensive end, you're taking away Spellman, who's the best shot blocker in conference play in the Northeast Conference.
And we'll see if St. Francis tries to attack the paint. Braxton gets doubled again. They're paying close attention. Backdoor pass to Black.
This year, averaging under 12. That's a big confidence booster right there to make that 15-footer.
Sacred Heart has their starting five out there. Blackman one-on-one, defended very well by LaRose. Just to see if the score is going to change.
Well, the bottom line is here, if you can control the ball better, not give up live ball turnovers, you'll have a chance to control the pace, which will help you and hurt St. Francis because they want to play fast.
Quick pull-up three from Blackman, and that's not...
By the way you practice, and that's how St. Francis practices, they play fast.
Blackman...
Before, with a 12-point lead, you can't take Anisicki out. You probably got to go zone. You just don't want to put him in an ISO situation where he's going to foul.
Tough fadeaway.
But I thought he should have kicked it back. He definitely should have used his left hand on the left side of the rim, go to the glass.
Ogier, the step-back triple. That one off the back rim. And St. Francis on the move again, 2-on-2. Blackman takes it right at Clark and finishes over two.
See, fortunate this year to have some really good referees, and the games have been pretty well officiated.
Braxton with a little teardrop, another offensive rebound. Open three, that's Blackman. And he's now got six.
Hey, John, I know where I am right now, and I know this might be a problem to a lot of people around here. Anisicki was my pick as player of the year simply because what he does for his team. Without him, Sacred Heart would be sunk. And my man and Krimmel, so it's definitely a family atmosphere on the staff. I'm gonna look in the mirror.
But it's his first free throw. Led the NEC in points this year at
8-1 against Northeast Conference opponent. This senior class, okay, with Blackman, Scott Meredith, Davidas Kasuvas, and Keith Braxton, they're 44 and 8.